All right. This is the Harry Potter Minecraft that was just released not too long ago. Took these people, Floo, I think was the name of it, to make this entire thing. And here you are in the Ministry of Magic. You use these fires to teleport to random areas throughout the Harry Potter world. Let's turn down the music because it's really loud. Okay, there we go. Okay, much better. Much better. All right. You see here, you have the owlery there. You have the great staircase there. The boathouse. The leaky cauldron. Quidditch, which I haven't been to that place yet. Chamber of Secrets. So, let's start this off right here at the beginning. Let's go ahead and head over to the Great Staircase. There we go, see? And you can fly if you turn on creative. So, I'm gonna turn on creative real quick. See? And they did such a good job. See, they actually have the pictures here. That looks like the dude from South Park. Okay. The counselor, I think his name. So, they did a really good job with the paintings, as you see. Well, that's a duplicate. A lot of duplicates, actually. But look, I mean, it's pretty cool. The only thing that would make it better is that the staircases would actually switch, you know? Like, they would rotate and move like they do in the movies. This is a pretty wicked little thing they did. It took them 2 years to build this, and it was a team of people. So, yeah, but this is a part of Hogwarts, of course. I'm sure we could explore more of it here. There's got to be a way out. Basically, let's go down here. It's one of the classrooms. Is this Snape's classroom? It may be the dark arts defense. Okay, let's see. And then this book I have in my hand, that's what you use to get back to the Ministry of Magic. You just hit the page up, arrow, click here like it says, and it brings you back. Let's go to the boathouse. Every time you use a teleporter, it changes your game mode back to adventure from creative, so you'll have to switch it back every time. I can't even jump up there. But here's the boathouse where Snape met his fate. Pretty cool. So we click the book again. We'll go back over to the Ministry of Magic. Let's go to the Owlery. Oh, cool. It's a bunch of owls flying around. Ooh, what was that? Oh. Okay. Open the door. Let's go up top. Those are really, they're supposed to be owls, but they're bats, of course. They just modded them over, which is cool. I mean, good job. The only reason I can tell they're bats is because of the chirping and the way they're flying sporadically. But this is the Owlery. It's pretty cool. They did a really good job with that. Where am I going? Let's go back down and get out of here. Alright, here we are at Quidditch. I had to step off mic there for a second. Wow. Man. This is freaking awesome looking. You see it's taking a minute for it to load up. That's a lot of textures here. This is cool. Yeah, this is cool right here. Oh man. Quidditch. How the heck did they get up here? Stairs there. There it is. Well, that's obviously how they get up here. That's some exercise right there. Oh, here's Hogwarts. Let's go look at Hogwarts. I thought that was Hogwarts. It's just a tower. Oh, here we go. Here it is. It's all blocking itself in. It's taking a minute. I mean, because there's so many textures here, it's going to take a minute to load. All in. I'm not even gonna load it all in. That's a shame. Well, this is amazing looking. I mean, I wish it would load it all up. Alright, let's head back to the Ministry of Magic. We just did Quidditch. To Chamber Secrets. There's a skeleton. This is where he did the battle with that basilisk. This is pretty big. It's a lot bigger than I thought it was going to be. So, That's pretty cool. Okay, we just did the Chamber of Secrets. So we go to the next one, which is Hagrid's Hut. Cool. Alright. Oh, it's Hagrid. No friggin' way. It looks just like him. All they did was take an iron golem and shaped him. This is Hagrid's Hut. Oh, yep, 100%. This is his hut. That's pretty cool. Of course, he's right here beside the forest and it leads into it. So, check out the next one. Quidditch. Hagrid's Hut, so we're going to this one now. The Great Hall. Oh my gosh. Look, the students are all here. Eating their feasts. Give it a second to load up. There it goes. Oh, here's. Oh, look. You know the characters, Hagrid. Snape. Professor McGonagall. Where's Dumbledore? Oh, there he is. There's Dumbledore. Oh, that'd be cool if we could see the Sorting Hat or something. Pretty cool. Pretty cool. I want to go out to the main entrance here. Oh, cool. The courtyard. Let's see if we can get a good view of it from out here now. Game mode. Let's see. Nope, still not loading all the blocks in. There's just so much to it. You'd have to turn your video card settings down to get them all to load up. But this is a really cool texture pack that these people created. Oh, here's the great stairs. Okay, cool. Alright. Let's see. Hagrid's Hut. What's next over here? Wooden Bridge and Godric's Hollow. Let's go to Godric's Hollow. Cool. They did, oh man, they did amazing with this. Let's jump back in creative real quick so I can get a bird's eye view. Oh, this is sick. I can't believe how good this looks. Two years this team took to make this. This is amazing. Put so much work into it. Let's check out our next area here. said Godric's Hollow. That's Hagrid. Godric's Hollow. We're gonna do this one. Wooden Bridge. Okay, cool. I know where this is. I like to get, always like to get a bird's eye view of things here. I mean, just this right here is amazing. I mean, if you've built your own bridges in your own world, you would understand, you know, how long it takes to put this together. And then you got these different layers of this bridge, which is just amazing. And the fountain, like this is like putting a fountain together takes a little bit of time, quality of it, just to get the water blocks right, figuring it out. It takes a little bit of time to do that. So they've done an amazing job. This is one of those worlds that you download and don't really want to mess with it, because it's just the beauty of it. You just don't want to mess it up, you know, and you got to put it back together. Diagon Alley. Okay, let's go. Uh-oh. Here we go. Look at this. Crazy, right? Man. They did such a good job with this. I know it's not all loading up, but you can just imagine. Let's see. Godric's Hollow, Diagon Alley. So, oh, the Whomping Willow. If you don't remember this tree, it's the one that grabs everything, like the car. Let's get a bird's eye view. Really good job here. Yeah, they've done an excellent work with this. See if it'll grab us. I don't think so. Drive. Oh, where Harry's aunt and uncle lived. We'll go there. Let's get a bird's eye view. Typo. Oh, wow. Okay. They did really good here. It's a really excellent work. they put so much more into this than I thought they would. I thought we'd get just the one street and a few houses that were on the street. Not the entire neighborhood. That's crazy. With apartment buildings. Man, that is, man, crazy. I'm trying to, I know I'm kind of rushing this, but it's because I know if I do too much exploration, we're gonna be here forever. And we'll never get this video done. Ravenclaw common room. Whoa. Alright. A lot of smoke in here. It's fog from the cloud, actually. Really good job there with the fireplace. Nice common room, actually. They did really good work with this. Great work, actually. Yeah. That's pretty cool. I mean, just so much goes into this. I mean, just setting these fireplaces up to work like they do in the movie as teleporters is just hard enough as it is. And then actually building the rest of this is just insane. Alright, Malfoy Manor, let's go. I swear if Dobby's here, I'm gonna flip out. What the heck? That is crazy. Supposed to be Death Eaters. I think that's what they're called, right? The Dementors. That's what it is. Sorry about that. Didn't quite remember. And you're gonna laugh. What actually helped me remember? Here's all the Death Eaters. Crazy. They're all here. That is sick. They did such a good job with this. I cannot believe this. I did such a good job with this. I'm looking for the Malfoys. Here we go. Voldemort, Snape, and all the Death Eaters. That is crazy. Alright, let's go down here to the next one. Like I said, I could spend hours just exploring everything, but I just don't have the time for that. Ravenclaw, Malfoy, right? Yep. Okay. Hufflepuff common room, okay. There was the moon. Oh, nice. This is really wide open. Oh, cool. Man, they did such a good job with this. They really did. I don't know what's making me bounce up, though. I don't know what that is. I'm not jumping. Privet Drive. Malfoy Manor. Hogsmeade. Okay, cool. Train. We're in the town of Hogsmeade now. set it back to daytime so we can see, actually. Now, this is crazy. They did such a good job. Look at this. All the chimneys. And then Megalodon's got smoke coming out of the chimneys. What is that, actually? Oh, it's the iron bar stuff. Okay. Sweet. Yeah, from a distance, it looks like smoke. Such a good job. This is crazy. Then over here, we have the train. So here's the train at right here. Such a good job. Alright, let's go on to the next one. Getting to the end. Malfoy Manor. Hogsmeade. We did that. Slytherin Common Room. This is probably going to be a Gryffindor. Yep. What's this right here? Hogsmeade. Let's go to Slytherin Common Room. Kind of dark, ain't it? Water. Is it underwater? Alright, well, we may take a minute to find this out. Yep. It's just not loading quick enough, so I'm not gonna be able to find my way out of here. But it sounded like it was underwater. That's pretty cool. Let's go down here and take a look at the next one. We're done Hogsmeade. So King's Cross, and this Gryffindor. We'll do the Gryffindor Common Room, and then we'll do King's Cross. Sweet. Yeah, I like this. Alright, now to King's Cross. Run real quick. Go to the final location. King's Cross. Oh yeah, this is gonna be cool. Let's get in here. They're all Platform 9. that one. It's pretty cool. Coming down to the end here to see if there's any, like, any doorway or something to go through. Nope, no doorway. Well, that is this, Harry Potter Minecraft map that these people created. Pretty wicked, I thought. It's not very hard to install. I just googled, Hogwarts Harry Potter Minecraft, and it was made by a team called Floo, FLOO. So if you see that, you can make it to a download location. You download it, and basically they have instructions on how to do it. You just take it out of the what's the word I'm thinking of? It's in a zip file. You take that zip file and put it under your saves for Minecraft. And it'll be a save file that you'll actually go into. You can't, like, use it as, like, a texture mod or a texture pack to change your current game to it looking like Harry Potter. This is actually a map. So it's not that hard to do. You just go to your app data, you know, your roaming, Minecraft, all that good jazz, and go into your game saves and then put this zip file under the game saves folder, and it'll work. I mean, it's pretty neat. So let's find a location to end this at. I want to try to find the outside of Hogwarts here. And where was that actually? Where I was? Oh, Great Hall. There we go. It's a good place to end it. So if you're a fan of Harry Potter, I highly recommend downloading this and using it. This is on PC, of course. It's not available on Xbox and Xbox One and PlayStation 4 and all that. It's just a PC. But I would say download it and make your way into the wizarding world of Harry Potter, and put on your sorting hat. See where you get put. You gonna be a Gryffindor, Ravenclaw, Hufflepuff, or are you gonna be Slytherin? All right, everybody have a good one, and I hope you enjoyed this video. If you do, please hit that like button, subscribe. I don't do a whole lot of Minecraft videos. I do a few. I mean, I have the game. Just hit that subscribe button, like button if you like what I do. I do a lot of other games, and everybody have a good one. Catch you later.